I will also say, you know, we talk online a lot about, you know, Jokerfication. You know, I'm going to become the Joker. You know, Fox gives some really good speeches recorded here that I do think is worth reading aloud, right? I mean, just so we can get into the mindset of what's happening right now on July 24th, 2020. Fox is discussing the need for intensive training. And he says, in all honesty right now, I just want to make the world glow, dude. I'm not even fucking kidding. I want to make it all glow, dude. I don't fucking care anymore. I'm just so sick of it. That's what it's going to take for us to take it back. We're just going to have to... Everything's going to have to be annihilated, man. We're going to topple it all, dude. It's what great frickin' conquerors, man. We're just gonna conquer every fucking thing, man.
We're gonna bake a little cake for Governor Whitmer.
He sounds like a cool fucking Joker guy.
Well, he's not wrong.
I will tell you this, I don't fucking care anymore, and I am just so sick of it, so maybe he's got more things right than we think.
Exactly. Well,
unfortunately, he gets a lot of things wrong in the execution of the rest of this.